Sam. Oh.
I love my babies though, you know. I'm just gonna get to that part where I don't like them as much, right? Like, hate. That part. Like your kids, they just don't appreciate you as a parent. That's my problem with my children. They don't appreciate me as a parent. All the money you spend on a day-to-day basis, all the things you do, they don't care about none of that. That's why I started doing expensive things for my kids, right? Last expensive thing I did for my kids, I took them to Dorney Park. Food, games, rides. I spent my entire check this day at Dorney Park. We need Dorney Park. I'm thinking they're gonna come to me and say some appreciative shit, right? Like, Dad, thank you for taking us to Dorney Park. We had so much fun. We love you. Something appreciative, right? Not these days, little niggas. My son gonna come to me and talk about, can we go ride the bikes? So you mean to tell me I just spent my entire check? And you wanna go do some free shit? Oh, he is disrespectful. I got so mad, I put them on punishment until I got paid again. Was allowed to do shit in my house besides watch TV. And I know what you're thinking, like cartoons and cable, but not. The TV was off. I put a picture of Dirty Park on the TV. There's no other time you have fun with that. That's what I got. And my pop quiz every Friday. What Friday is this? I'm at the point where I definitely hate their mothers, you know. But I think they want me to hate them. I'm for sure my baby mothers want me to hate them. Like, they do things on purpose just so I can hate them. Like, my baby mom called me and tell me what her friend's baby daddy do to their kids, as if I'm not doing enough for my child already. And she always called me with that black ghetto girl voice with the long words, like she's singing or harmonizing to you. She called me the other day talking about, did you know? Jasmine, maybe that your red took her and the kids to Disney World for little Mike, my birthday, and the other baby wasn't even his. She must be lucky. So I had to flip it on her, right? So I flip it. I'm like, well, did you know Keisha, baby, that Tyrone ain't seen his kids since he got locked up or beat her ass because his child support was too high. Bitch. You must be lucky. I mean, I ain't the best baby there, but I ain't the worst. The shit in the middle of that. I took him to the Dorney Park that one time. That shit counts. They ain't even appreciate it. Look, disrespectful. I don't know. Fucking weird. Last year I did some of the best things I could do as a man. You heard me? I got engaged. You heard me? Yeah. Got engaged. This year, we took that second step. We broke up. Got rid of that bitch. Got rid of her. She wasn't shit. Like, you wouldn't just have the nerve to bring a picture of her ex-boyfriend inside my house? Disrespectful. Kind of found out she had a bunch of things from her past relationship inside my house. I snapped out. Like, shouldn't nothing from past relationships be inside my house? Nothing from past relationships inside my house. Women, ooh, you crafty little heifers. Y'all don't. Let us win the argument down to you. It just don't. So she snapped back. Nothing from past relationships inside your house, okay? Nothing from past relationships inside your house? Well, you had things from past relationships inside my house? I said no. And I don't got anything from past relationships inside your house. This is how crazy I knew she was, because she looked me dead in my eyes. She said, well, what about these kids? What relationships did they come from here? Rid of her ass. She was like, chilling. I hate her, man. I hate her. Like, you ever hate somebody so much you pray for things you shouldn't pray for? Like, every day I go home, like, dear Lord, I know it's a sin if I kill her. But if you kill her, everything will be okay. Just give this bitch a heart attack one time, Lord, one time. Do it for the vine, Lord. Do it for the vine. And I'm like, I ain't gonna do it. Do it for the blind, Jesus. But I'm playing, Jesus. Jesus always playing.